At approximately 7:30 a.m. today, Abington Police received a 911 call by a family member for a report of a medical emergency at 135 Center Ave in Abington. And upon arrival, the police discovered the body of a 40-year-old woman, apparently deceased. After further investigation, police found the bodies of four other people, all of whom were from the same family. Three children, a twin 9-year-old boy and girl, an 11-year-old girl, and they also found the body of a 43-year-old man. As we speak right now, this remains an active and ongoing investigation. Preliminarily right now, all the deaths appear to be the result of gunshot wounds, and the medical examiner will be determining the manner and the cause of the deaths of all the individuals. We're not aware of any ongoing domestic issues at this point. And once again, that's part of the investigation. We'll continue to look into that and see what we can find out, but there's nothing glaring out there right now that would lead you to believe something like this event could happen.